data analysis plays more and more of a role across all kinds of engineering and scientific disciplines. Even if you have no interest in computer science, you probably have an interest in data of some sort, and you need to be able to work with that data. So I think it is an exciting time.
Our department is somewhat loosely divided into three groups in terms of our areas of interest and expertise. We have excellent people in theory, including cryptography, and we have a great security group. We also have wonderful people in AI, including people in natural language processing, in vision, in graphics, in robotics, and in speech processing. We have wonderful people in operating systems and computer architecture. So we cover all the major areas of computer science. It's a large faculty, there's a diversity of interests, but there's a lot of congeniality and collaboration as well.
One of the most amazing things about my job is the students that I get to work with. Here at Columbia Engineering, in my group, we've been able to attract some world-class students. Three of the students are presidential fellows. That means they've been invited directly by the dean to come here to Columbia and turn down offers from other top schools. And while they've been here, they've done absolutely amazing things.
I certainly like students that are independent thinkers, that are willing to work on their own. Of course, we work very closely together, but that they can go away, and if they encounter an obstacle along the way, they'll figure a way around it. And that's exactly the sort of person that I want to work with, someone that's very creative, that feels that obstacles are challenges to be overcome.
I mean, there's something special also, more professionally speaking, with the location in New York. So in general, there are many research labs around. There's also Google. I collaborate with people from Google, New York, and with people from Bell Labs and AT&T and IBM. I know other people collaborate with the financial industry and with the business school.
So you have all of these companies which are centered around here, which A, provide summer internships and also opportunities for collaboration.
The other big way that New York changes the game here now is that the startup scene in the city is really developed over the last 5 years. It's become an extremely exciting place to be a young computer scientist. And that's drawing almost exclusively from the male side of population. What happens when we start drawing on everyone?
We have an extremely active women in computer science group. They have a large board. They're composed of women who are master's students and PhD students and undergraduates. So it's a very representative group.
One of the nice things about CS is that there's just so much opportunity out there right now. Just because everyone's looking for CS majors, everyone's looking for software developers, and it's an exciting field.
Students are very proud of the work that they do at Columbia, and certainly think of Columbia as a family that they want to continue to be part of.